Suzanne Daniels eshaya ibuya uqale wakhalaza ngokuthi ukuvela kwakhe phambi kwale khomishana ezinyangeni ezintathu ezidlule sekuyicekele phansi impilo yakhe.
I have nothing. I've lost everything. I may not be able to work in my profession again. Financial and is often the lot of whistleblowers. Not to speak of death threats and constant fear. My daughter is now abroad because of the threats we received.
Usolene ikhomishana ngokuthi yalimpathanga kahle. Kodwa uZondo uziphikele ezinsolo. UDaniels ubesebuzwa ngeqhaza abanalo kwisinqumo seEskom sokukhokhela inkampani yamalahle i-Optimum Coal Mine isizumbulu sika 1.7 billion amarandi ikhokhela amalahle engakawatholi ngonyaka 2015. Ngaleyo nkathi i-Optimum Coal Mine yayithengwa inkampani yabakwaGupta ithegetha.
For me, at this meeting, it was my first encounter with the Oak Bay representatives, Mr. Nazim Hawa and Ms. Ronika Raghavan were present, together with Mr. Chwala. They represented Oak Bay.
UDaniels uthe owayeyibamba lomphathi omkhulu we-Eskom, uMatshela Koko, wayedonswa ngekhala isisebenzi sakwaGupta uSalim Isa, owayezibiza ngosomabhizinisi kwizincwadi ayezibhalela abaphathi be-Eskom. Ubesebuzwa ukuthi kungani ngazange abuze ukuthi wayengubani ngempela lo somabhizinisi kwakhulunywa ngaye.
I think I really didn't want to cause any trouble for myself.
UZondo uthe uDaniels usazophinda abizwe futhi ukuzophendula imibuzo ngelinye ilanga. Mbongeni Motho, SABC, eGoli.